Hello, what is happening, YouTube? I am JT for Respawn.
And I am Rich, but only in name. And we're going to be playing a bit of Trine 3, aren't we?
Yeah, the Artifacts of Power. And we had to go with it earlier, and yeah.
It was interesting.
We sort of know what we're doing, I guess.
Well, that would be up to debate as to whether we know what we're doing.
Well, they didn't see it, so let's go with that, should we? You should accept my invite.
Well, what I've done instead is I've gone into the multiplayer lobby, found your name, and put in the password, so I'm going to be connecting that way, if that's okay.
Oh, and there you go.
I'm connecting.
The, today's technology.
Gotta love it.
So, okay, let's just jump right in.
Yep.
Get some,
yep, here's me.
Issues here, actually. Could, yeah, should we this way?
Yep, we can do that. Are we going to start again, or are we going to carry on from where we left off earlier?
I think we should carry on, right?
Okay.
Or do you want to... I don't know.
Amadeus Pontius and Zoya's retirement plans had gone horribly wrong. Instead of getting rid of their extraordinary powers, they had managed to destroy the artifact of soul. Ooh. Our three heroes set off to repair what damage they had caused, or the damage that might
damage caused. No, it wasn't us.
No.
I'm blaming someone else for that. Wasn't my idea.
I didn't know this game actually sort of adapted to our choices. I didn't know that.
All right.
I should perhaps warn some viewers that you can see this is chapter 5. Might be spoilery, I don't know. We basically just played through the tutorial and
what is going on
level
here?
After that. So.
Oh, there you are.
Yeah, here I am.
I wonder where you've gone. You weren't. There seems to be a whole lot of Mickey Mouse style Fantasia thing going on here. With the mob.
Oh, well, we're in the Astral Academy.
Okay.
Okay, so
oh, I had that idea. How many?
Ah, me first. Come on. Bat of boxes. Soon in a theater near you.
Well,
if you move them, I'm gonna kill you.
Just to make sure, you know.
Yeah, that room is,
I want to take the statue with me.
You had to say it, did you?
I want to take the statue with me.
You can't kill the broom. You can't kill the broom.
I don't think we have to kill the
kill
broom.
Kill it. Kill the fire. No, but I want to, because...
I
had to remind me of that god-awful, what do you call it? What are you doing?
What? I don't know.
Oh, that was me?
Yeah, that was you.
Seriously?
Dropped
it on my head.
You just dropped a box on your head. Well played.
Yes. Well, I did die to that. Okay. So, apparently we're not going that way.
Okay.
I'm seeing.
Oh,
I can see
I can see a hoop over there.
Ooh.
Good start.
And I died.
No! I died as well.
We're off to a good start, aren't we?
Welcome, YouTube viewers, to this absolute disaster.
I think
that
was a spelling error.
Nah, I wouldn't call it a disaster, but, for some reason, my,
Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya's retirement
plans. Well, we don't need to hear that
plans.
Again. No, I don't want to hear this.
The viewers
song.
Don't need to hear this.
Instead of getting
blah,
rid
blah,
of their extraordinary
indeed.
Powers, they had managed
yep,
to destroy
skip that.
The
right, okay.
The heroes entered the Astral
I'm
Academy.
Shoot you in the back.
With the intention of finding
yeah.
out where the sinister cloud
should accept
of darkness
that.
Was hidden.
Ours was just one of three artifacts, right? There's the artifact of body and the artifact of mind, too.
Yes. And they're both stored in the Academy's vaults. And are far less lively than our artifact of soul.
Right, so...
Here we go. Now, I don't know if this is good for, but...
Oh, that was lucky.
What was that?
It was something. Well played, Captain Grunt.
I almost managed to drop them on my head. Should we use this ball for something?
To play football?
Okay, come on.
Yeah, Rocket League all over again.
No! I think goal! We need it.
Goal! I won.
Yeah, I think we need it though, so... There you go. Oh!
What I saw was that appear on the screen behind me and almost smacked me straight in the head. It's not gonna move.
There we go. Oh, I've made a slingshot! Look at this!
How did that happen?
Did you die?
No. I died. I don't know where I am now.
No! Oh, shit. Oh, we got a new ball. Hello.
Thank you.
And... Oh, I have a feeling we lost that ball too. Yeah.
How about we do it this way? How about we each create a box and then jump on it and see if we can jump onto this upper platform that way? Rather than you keep kicking that ball around.
Well, why don't you make the slingshot?
What? What?
Don't you see the rope I've tied here? It's perfect. And we could probably do that.
The staircase in the hallway was rather challenging.
Oh, it's going to be patronizing?
Interesting.
Yes, that is indeed. And I'm going to have to hold that?
Yep. Yeah, I'm dead again.
Okay. You know what?
You'd probably better off about me.
We shouldn't need co-op, but if I do this... There we go. And you move the other one.
Okay.
No, don't stand there. Be a wizard.
I don't want to be a wizard.
Be a wizard. Yeah, and do what I did.
What did you do?
I did this. I put this inside.
Okay. Alright, well, in that case, I'll do that.
Right trigger. Now you can move.
Ah!
There we go. I told you.
Learn something new all the time. Before. Okay.
Drop it.
Okay, I've dropped it.
Yeah, it actually stays there. So now I only have to. I don't know how I'm gonna get up.
I know as much as any wizard.
That was actually.
They're three magical containers found in dwarven ruins years ago.
Oh.
And very few people have ever been able to tap into their power.
Who made the artifacts?
No one knows for sure.
Yeah.
They thought it was the dwarves, but it's not likely.
I actually
since they don't resemble anything
that.
Else the
yeah,
dwarves
I can see
made.
A ball moving behind it.
I have a hunch. We should go to the vault where the other two artifacts are stored.
Yeah, there's the two pictures up there. Got to match them with the...
With the what?
You see the picture up on the wall and to your right?
Yeah.
Well, you see where I'm standing now?
Yeah.
You're moving that ball around and it's making shapes in this bit here.
Oh, I see.
So I'm guessing. Ah, there it is. Ah, that means I need to bring it over this way. Why are you firing... Stop firing arrows at me! Why aren't you...
Oh. Is this water?
I noticed a slight issue there. I was swimming up, magic is possessing the academy. Then I changed character while I was still in the water, and it stopped me moving.
As easy as they come to life.
Huh. Yeah, well, I know it was an issue before. I don't know what it was. When was this released? Like 2 weeks ago, maybe? A week ago?
Possibly.
Yeah. But it's been an early access for ages. Since May, at least. Whoa!
I'm so proud of myself for coming up with that idea.
I still got the artifact. What are we doing here?
Hitting stuff.
Yeah, but what's the point? I mean, aren't we supposed to go somewhere?
Possibly.
Maybe not.
Maybe this is where it ends.
No, I think we're gonna go here.
Wait, where are you?
Where I am?
Oh, okay, I can see where you are.
For some reason they don't... Oh, they do. Nothing. I just released it.
Oh, that looks like something we should definitely jump into at some point. Or just put a box in it.
Well, I've been playing too much Dark Souls. When I saw those candles, and I was like, oh, it's a bonfire.
No, you can't camp there.
I'm gonna camp. Hello. I have no idea where we're going, so... Apparently we're going this way? Yeah. Shut up.
Yeah, be quiet, Al.
How did you get up there?
Yeah, little platform.
Oh,
off of the boxes.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Proper whisk. Anything here?
Yeah, we can swing. Why is that so zoomed out? That's annoying.
I think it's pretty cool. Showing up the new... Probably they just want to show up, but the new game is in 3D. If you haven't... In case you haven't noticed.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so what's down there? Nothing.
I must say, though, I despite being having some issues, it looks gorgeous in certain settings. Where are you? So,
Whoa, I'm swinging the wrong way.
And it is fun. I guess it's because of the early access thing. I think that's why it's got... It has mixed reviews on Steam right now, but... I really can't understand why. Okay, so... Oh, okay. I see.
Oh, this moves. Okay.
Yeah, I saw that, but I didn't
There's
know
a
how
whole
to move.
Stash of books here about the artifacts. And about us, since we've been stuck with one of them for the past few years.
I hope they mention my red cloak.
What? Someone's written about me? With whose permission?
What are you doing down there?
Well, if I release it, it doesn't really go all the way up.
Oh, well, turn into the archer she can jump on.
Doesn't really matter.
You're jumping into the back wall.
Yeah, but you were up here. When you jump, jumping.
Okay, alright, well, try putting an extra box on top of the weight.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Does that work? There we go.
Yeah. Oh, I hate that movie, Fantasia.
Stop trying to crush me. Oh, cool, it's like a trampoline thing. Oh, that worked.
Except for the fact that I fell off. Okay. Oh gosh, why do we do this all the time?
Because it's fun.
Yeah. Just keep... Come on. Oops. Oh god.
Whoop.
Oh god. I think the rope broke.
Oh, hold on. Stop it!
Didn't we come from there? No. No, oh no. Of course. The knife punches. I can soar through the air like an eagle. Oops. What are you up to?
I'm up to about here.
With what? That. Double jump?
I did the jump and float away.
Yeah, but...
Come on, Speedy. Nope, that's not enough.
It's not enough.
There we go.
Oh, there we go. You have to time it. No, I don't want to walk. don't want to walk. No, did I just die? Oh, I'm so stupid.
I'm studying the artifact of power.
Hmm?
Oh, these books, they open up a little...
studying the artifacts of power.
Oh, I see.
The artifacts of power.
I'm sorry, viewers. I'm not gonna check out every book. This isn't a reading simulator. Whoa! That's pretty cool, actually. Having an eagle. He's just talking about eagles. Who's who? Oh, okay. Sorry. I was looking at you and thought it was me.
Definitely me.
That's good to know.
Yeah, that probably would have been easier. Oh man!
Oh. You have a problem without one ear, not one eye. I should still have some sort of depth perception. Whoa! What am I doing?
Well, that's alright, you should just be able to swing across on the. What are you doing?
Well, I accidentally.
You didn't need to do that.
Well, you can get another one, it's not. Can you please, pretty please, with sugar on top?
What are you doing?
Put it on the other one.
We don't need to. If I just drop this block here,
yeah,
then you can climb on that and get up there.
You have to be so fucking smart.
Oh, sorry. I'll try not to.
I thought we agreed. You're the dumb
my
one.
Danger sense tingle.
Oh.
These things sound like garlics when they die.
What? They smell like garlic?
No, they sound like garlics. You know, the things from Doctor Who?
Oh yeah, but I don't want to say Doctor Who, but I know. No.
What are you doing?
Same thing you were doing, probably.
No, I'm going onto the... I'm jumping onto the platforms.
Yeah, and I got cut in half by them.
Well,
see? Oh well, I'm on the other side now.
Mediocre!
Is it actually a good idea to follow the black possessive smoke around the academy?
You're the wizard, you should know these things.
You didn't get that reference?
What reference?
Mediocre one?
No. What's that about?
It's from Mad Max, come on.
Which Mad Max?
Fury Road.
I haven't seen it.
Seen it?
No, I haven't seen it.
We'll probably stop recording now so we can beat the shit out of Reed.
Really?
I didn't know. I'm dead.
Well played.
Because of one of those spells.
Oh, I'm getting out of the way then. Sorry, I'll be back in a minute. Oh. Brought you back to life in time.
You didn't die. It's into the circle and hit him. So I can at least.
It worked!
Okay.
I killed him.
We did it.
So, which one's this?
That's the artifact of body. All seems to be in order here.
Okay. Not for long if we're around.
Thank you.
I don't know what I'm doing with this, by the way.
Probably supposed to just walk past this.
No, okay. I don't want to walk past it. I want to do something needlessly complicated.
Well, seeing as the camera went following.
The third artifact of power was in the last vault. Sinister energy swept inside it, and then it exploded.
Oh, great.
I'm free!
Finally, I can shave!
So good to meet you three properly at last. I am Sarek the Deathless.
Not Sarek the Deathless.
Thank you for helping me get out of these ridiculous prisons. 1,000 years I've been torn apart.
Seems pretty dead to me. Well, no. Actually, he doesn't.
Were you inside the Artifact of Soul all these years, helping us?
Merely a small part of me. You confused me with my jailer, whose torturous scream so pierced the air when her vessel of power was torn apart. But I must thank you three again for getting rid of her so efficiently.
We did no such thing!
You meddled with powers beyond your understanding. You wanted to be rid of her, break free, and you got your heart's desire.
Oh.
Nothing destroys a soul better than a good old-fashioned betrayal. Alas, I must dash off and look for a comfortable body to occupy.
Can I suggest someone?
Have a lovely day. Until we meet again.
Who would you suggest?
No, he sort of looks like.
Go to the library. Find the
like
chronicles of the Guardian.
I'm trying to think of a comfortable body.
Our tiny piece of the artifact spoke.
Oh crap!
It's alive.
And wants us to
I think
to
Ricky Gervais is really comfortable
Any
with
other
his body,
requests,
so why
Miss
not?
Artifact?
Oh.
But the voice emanating from the shard said nothing.
It's my turn.
I think maybe we're supposed to go the other way.
Yeah, but that doesn't really matter because. I'm this way, and you have to revive me.
Right.
No, that was just a shard, or...
Yeah.
I don't know what they are, but...
Oh, I got a cross.
I barely didn't.
Oh, cool. I broke a wall.
Cool, I broke a wall.
Yeah?
I just thought that was a brilliant thing to say.
I thought so. Now stop blowing your balls and come over here.
Global football, okay.
Oh, this. Yeah, this is getting
this is
into
shield.
Balls.
This is shield.
I'm using my balls. I'm using my shield. I may have used the wrong wording there. I've just been run over.
Not me, I will never. I don't know where you are.
Over to your right.
There.
Or at least.
You know what?
It remains
gonna...
me is. You're just gonna stay there, aren't you?
No, I'm. I was gonna say something, but then I realized the innuendo that you started. That I want to talk about putting stuff in his mouth.
Right.
Okay. Kitchen shiny things out there.
That was a bit rude.
The
old dragon.
Of trying.
Even though he's actually trying to kill us.
Nearest
so
one seems to be in Redwood Forest.
Shouldn't we go pick them up?
I think we ought to do what the voice said and get to the library.
I always do what the voices tell me. Don't you?
Most of the time, yeah. I've even got a t-shirt that proves it.
Oh yeah, you do.
Oh,
this is some fucking Fantasia shit right here.
Yep.
This is what. Oh god, this is like. I was gonna say the acid part of Fantasia, but that's all of it. So.
Yeah, that's just the whole thing.
What were they? I mean, what were they doing at Disney at that time? I'm not sure. I wanna know. Just release it.
Oh yeah, I did. And then I picked it up again.
That was stupid, wasn't it?
Ow. Ow. Cool.
Don't be stupid, be smart.
No, that would be silly.
Okay, let's see. It's a bit stupid to be smart. So what do you say?
I'm being stupidly smart now.
Oh, fuck. Well, that was stupid too, so.
There's a little baby dragon here.
Oh, you can
get up. I couldn't
there.
Kill it.
You killed it?
No, I tried killing it and it just wouldn't.
Oh, that one. Okay. Ah. I think I'm actually having some brain rate issues.
Alright, I think you need to do the knight and do your slam thing. That should be enough, you should be able to jump up here then. Although, you do appear to be suffering from a little bit of lag and disappearing through the platform several times. There we go.
Oh, lag on your end, you mean?
It seems to be.
Anyway. Okay. Well, I have some frame rate issues, like I said, but don't know what that is. Could be me being stupid and maybe not close
enough. No. Never.
Something that I need to be close, I don't know.
Right, I think that needs to go on the maybe on the other end.
No.
Yeah.
Hold on. True. You know what? I'm gonna slam dunk this one.
Okay. That didn't.
Oh.
Do you want me to just put a box down there or something?
It's more fun this way. Oh well. Yeah, do that.
Alright, well you need to do something. That's gonna make it move. Probably not that.
I recovered.
Nice recovery. There we go. Probably not the way in which it was intended, but. Hey.
I don't care. Books. Reading.
Education. No.
Yeah.
Damn it.
Hope we have some young viewers who can relate. These books didn't have pictures in them.
Or anything that. Oh, okay. That's interesting.
Oh, yeah. Oops.
What are you doing?
Here we go. Mind your own business.
Well, your business is my business because
I'm sick of that question.
It's co-op. Can't mind my own business.
Oh, it's co-op.
Okay, this could be painful.
We done fucked up now. Oh,
they must have heard all the comments we made about books.
Yeah.
They've sent the entire library after us.
Don't you know the Dewey Decimal System? That's what they...
No!
Oops! Mildly singed. Well played. Aha! Well played. Oh no, they get a reward for killing book a books by giving us a book. Like that.
Something's amiss.
So, now they're
we'll
just
take this enormous book
trying to annoy us.
Sarek to death with it.
They do say the pen is mightier than the sword.
Aha.
What did he say?
We'll use it to get information.
Pontius and Knight.
It does have pictures. They gave us a book with pictures.
Yep.
I told you. So it was a reward.
Oh, it's a pop-up. Okay. It's a pop-up book.
That eats people.
Yes.
Okay.
We should have taken the hint from those smaller books that had large teeth.
Yeah. So I guess that will conclude our playthrough, right?
Yeah, pretty much. I think they've seen enough.
We don't want to spoil anymore. You get eaten by a book.
And
what happens next? You're gonna have to buy the game and find out. No, I don't know. Don't buy the game. Buy the game. I don't care.
Yeah, you could buy the game. It's a very good game.
We enjoy the game, right? I enjoy it. It's fun. It's fun in co-op. It's functional in co-op. It's...
it's a hell of a laugh if you...
Very
if,
fun when you fuck up. And
which is,
you can't say that about a lot of games.
Yeah, which with us is pretty much all the time.
Yeah, and I mean, most games, if you do something wrong, that's just frustrating. And in this game, it's just fun.
Yeah, this game doesn't punish you immediately. It
basically doesn't punish you at all.
It actually gives you a chance to learn.
Gives
from your
you a timeout. Just it gives you a timeout where you can sit and be ashamed until your friend revives you. How much did we pick up here? 16 out of, only 100%. Did two of the areas. There's a lot of areas.
Alright, okay.
91 out of 150. So.
Okay, that's always good.
So obviously if you're the kind of person that is a completionist, then you probably want all of them.
You do realize that completionist is just another word for obsessive. OCD.
Yeah. Yeah, but I don't want to resort to name calling.
Hey, I'm walking in the ocean.
It's wooden ocean. It's fake.
No, never.
I'm gonna write to the developers and complain about this.
Yeah. If you're gonna use
Well it. Actually I'm gonna praise them because I'm not a big fan of water.
Oh, okay.
Personally. Well I like it because I can wash myself, but and
okay.
You know, I can look at water, but yeah. I don't want to.
In that case
be
you shouldn't
the water.
You shouldn't like this bit over here because there are birds. And I know you don't like birds.
They're birds? Where are they?
There are birds
I want to
here.
Kill them. Oh yeah, those triangle golden things. You have to collect them to unlock more chapters. That's actually important.
I knocked a crow into the sea. I'm beating up a parrot. A wooden parrot.
Fucking parrot. Oh, he's gone now.
Okay, I think we've,
I think we've proved our point. This is fun, even when you, select your level, you can just be silly, or you can be serious. But collect those golden things, you unlock the chapters. That's how it works, basically. You saw how it works.
Yeah, I personally would recommend a combination of silly and serious. But more silly.
I mean, it's not very hard, but some of the puzzles can actually be easy. So I think they balanced it good.
I think the thing is,
and I think for me, I know you can't. I can only speak for myself here, but I think I like the transition from 2D to 3D. I didn't think it would work, but it really does. I mean. Better than expected. Of course, you fall off a lot of platforms, but
yeah. Well, that's that's something that you can get used to. I mean, I've not played. Yeah, it's just like falling off a bike. You get used to it. But I've not played the first two games, so I don't have a past reference as far as this series is concerned. But I know that this is a whole lot of fun.
Yeah, it is. It's and I think you were a bit skeptical at first, weren't you?
I was a little.
That's a pretty good advertising for Frozenbyte. But probably not for me.
Yeah, I would say buy this game. I would recommend buying this game. At the same time, I don't want you to buy this game because I want you to carry on watching us making more videos of fooling around in this game.
Yeah, and we're going to fool around in other games too.
Yeah,
and
that's
do
true.
Really silly stuff or very serious stuff. I said somewhere on the internet, there is an eclectic collection of videos coming up, I think, which will
eclectic.
Be both serious and serious, silly. We're gonna have all types of videos, like first impression videos, these types of things, just co-op. I don't know what, but co-op chaos, I think, is a good name for this.
Oh yes.
I think we're gonna call this series Co-op Chaos. Is that okay with you?
Yeah, I think that would be pretty apt.
So when obviously viewers know that by now because I probably named the YouTube clip Co-op Chaos. But
well, yeah.
Now you know how it appeared.
Yeah. This is beforehand. I haven't seen this part yet. So this is us coming up with a name. Co-op Chaos now.
Yeah.
Now this second
right
now.
You just witnessed an epiphany.
Well, you don't have to be rude. Oh, epiphany! Right, okay, sorry. I thought you said something else. Anyway, I think they've heard enough of us rambling, so let's sign off for now and save some silliness for maybe the future.
Yeah, and please. Subscribe and rate and check out our site and Twitter and everything that's in the description.
Yes, follow us.
And,
we're wonderful.
Follow us and we will produce more content. Fall is almost upon us, so what else are we going to do? We can't go outside. So
no, we don't want to go outside. Outside is rubbish.
Just rain and well, more rain. One of us lives in London, the other one in Gothenburg, so we're used to rain, that's for sure.
Yeah, it's mainly rain.
Oh well. Thanks for watching. This has been JT and Rich from Respawn.
Yep.
Thank you very much, and goodbye.
See you later, guys.
That's good, wasn't it?
I think so.
Yeah, I hope so.